Hello, this is The Real Deal, and today we're getting to grips with some more British filmmaking in the form of Top Dog, woof.
It stars Leo Gregory, Ricci Harnett, and is directed by Spandau Ballet's finest Martin Kemp, gold.
Absolutely.
Top Dog takes a step away from the traditional world of football hooligan films to look more in depth at the business behind it. Let's check out the trailer.
It's all a bit luck, Stock, isn't it? No one told you all that football bollocks died out years ago. It's a fucking joke now, fella.
We ain't laughing.
So that's the trailer for Top Dog. Bex, you went to see it. You even caught up with the guys involved. Is it any good?
It is, actually. I really enjoyed this. There's a lot of films out there at the moment which are football hooligan based, you know, and maybe that genre is starting to dry up just a little bit. What's really interesting about Top Dog is the fact that it actually takes it a step away from that. We reference the football hooliganism, but it's about the guys behind the scenes. So Leo Gregory, fantastic actor, he plays Billy, who basically has it all. He's got the gorgeous wife, he's got a good job, but it's not enough.
Okay.
You know, he's also the head of the football association.
Naturally.
But it's not enough, and so he decides to pick a fight with a guy called Mickey, who's essentially a gangster. And it's all about one-upmanship, you know, just getting that little bit, you know, bigger peacock feathers in a way.
Yes, yeah.
But it's a really character-driven film. It's not all about the fights and all that kind of stuff, and that's what I quite liked about it. It's what made it really different.
So that's the good. It's a little bit different from your traditional hooligan fodder.
Yeah.
What's the bad?
I just think in terms of the narrative, it's a little bit slower than what you'd expect. I think if you are going in thinking that it's going to be all, you know, fighting, all that kind of stuff, you might be slightly disappointed in that respect. I cannot fault the performances. I think they're great. I think Ricci Harnett is menacing and completely opposite to Leo Gregory, who, as a lead actor, he carries it really, really well. Danielle Brent, who plays his wife as well, is excellent. We've seen her grow from like Hollyoaks to Shifty to this.
I'll say, who's Danielle Brent? I've not heard of her. She's
she
news
was,
to me.
Yeah, No, she's a really, really strong British actress, and I really, really enjoyed her in this film. And I think it's a great piece of, you know, character-driven study that gets to the heart of what happens behind the scenes, that it's not all roses and it's not all these people being top dog as such. They do have problems. Ultimately, there are huge, huge consequences. But I really, really enjoyed it. I'm finding it very hard to find any massive faults in this. I think it's just a very different film to maybe what you'd expect, which might sort of change people's views a little bit.
So we've heard the good, we've heard the bad. Is Top Dog worth going to watch, or are we barking up the wrong tree?
Great. Like it. It's true. it's a really good film. I think it's going to be different to what you expect. If you're out there and you like that kind of fan-based film of, you know, like The Football Factory, The Firm, all that kind of stuff, you might be slightly thrown a little bit by this film. However, performance-wise, I can't fault it. So if you guys want to go and watch something in the cinema, it's playing on limited release, which is a really, really good thing, but also it's out on DVD as well, so you can take it home pretty much straight away. So yeah, I really enjoyed it. It's good.
There you have it. You got that phantom kind of love I need. I lose my mind. You came water up. Closer, whispering no sweet.
That's The Real Deal on Top Dog. It's in selected cinemas as of tomorrow and is yours to own on DVD and Blu-ray on the 26th of May.
So to make sure you get The Real Deal on film, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel here and follow us on Twitter at The Real Film Show. Thanks for watching.